special gift.
Bowman, we're entering a province called Espiritu Santo.
Espiritu Santo.
Espiritu Santo is the base for Sueño's religious propaganda. Key to that is a woman named La Santera.
La Santera.
Self-proclaimed Santa Muerte.
Ooh, priestess.
With thousands of loyal followers. That witch has an uncanny ability to turn men with guns into fanatics.
Cool.
That's the shit that keeps me up at night. Narcos have been into Santa Muerte for decades, but most worshippers aren't cartel.
That's a small mercy. You got an angle on changing the mind of a fanatic?
You're gonna need to dig for intel. Find out how to take down La Santera in a way that will demoralize the Sicarios and turn the regular folk away from the cartel.
Let's get something down there.
When she loses her congregation, bring that witch.
That's a river.
Bowman out.
Okay, we've got to destroy her.
Pilgrimage through the charming Bolivian.
La Santera.
La Santera, the saint maker. Es una chica loca. This chick is batshit crazy. She used to be a good girl, devout Catholic, until she found Santa Muerte, the skinny lady, and went all in.
Tequila.
The cardinal is the light, charitable side of Santa Muerte. La Santera is the dark hedonism.
Oh. Oh my Cartel's god, she's stabbing herself.
Fucked up version of the saint. El Sueño knows a chart topper when he sees one, so he put her on his label. Preach me. What's good for
Ow.
Santa Muerte is good for Santa Blanca. He even built her a sanctuary deep in the heart of Espiritu Santo. La Santera's role in the cartel? Ensure loyalty. The more cartel members prove themselves, the more access they get to Santa Muerte. You want Santa Muerte to protect you from bullets? Smuggle 200 kilos. You want to be blessed with eternal wealth? Recruit 5 of your cousins to Santa Blanca. You want to go to heaven? Kill 10 of her enemies. It's like a ranking system for scumbags. The more you do for your cartel, the more the saint of holy death will do for you.
I can see the logic.
A true reward for true believers. And trust me on this. La Santera is a true believer.
Oh dear. She's a fanatic. Well, she's going to be fun to kill.
Thank you to such sake.
So, in that case... Oh, wow! This is part of the province, too. We might... How do I get across that river? Is that road... Okay, there's a bridge there. So I can kind of... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't understand this. How about 8 pieces of intelligence for only 6 missions? I don't know. But let's just start in this kind of pocket of the world, I think. Although we're going past this one to get to that one, so we should probably start there. That would make sense. What was it, the red road?
It's
the red road to pain. Ooh, Guadi mine. A dangerous gold mine exploited by a monk.
I got eyes on some kind of mine.
Oh, no.
It's cartel run.
A gold mine's never a good thing for a cartel to have.
Hoo-ah. Let's
locate the southern gold cache. Oh, so I'm doing this mission without having even got the intel. That's what I mean. Get to cut corners. So I kind of want to go to that place. It looks really big. Tank!
I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got a third target. I got another. That's 5.
6. Count 6, honey. Plus more inside. So I need to destroy that shit. Okay, fine. Sink shut it up, bruhs. Can we go under? Hey! There was a dude with binoculars looking right at me. Well, can you guys take him out? I'll take him. If you take him.
Moving to position.
And you can take him.
Let me get a good sight line.
And you can take him.
Eyes on the target.
Actually, why can I not get a third person?
Wait one. Let me get in position.
Since he's there, I might as well just take him.
Let me get a good sight line.
He's
ready to engage. Fuck, he's engaging. Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Where is everybody? There. And then there's the dude upstairs, I believe. Oh, right there. Well, that was noisy.
Guys ready? Fire.
So much for stealth.
Copy that.
Honey, do you wanna get the fuck out of there? Hello? Get out of there! Jump something, for fuck's sake. Jesus.
No hostiles evident.
Make me go the long fucking way around. Oh dear God, what was that from? You suck, woman. Oh, that's a good point. Right there.
You'd think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
I think about the mineral on the ground is. Oh, hi. Saws! Looks like you blew yourself up, actually. So I'm blowing this shit up. Okay. Now I want that button.
Frag out.
Watch it, boys. Watch it, boys. Booyah!
Oh. Shit, did you hear that rumble?
Wow.
Let's take off before we get buried alive.
Oh,
go.
Oh, shit. That's not ideal. Oh my God, is that a possibility? Holy crap. Holy crap! It's legitimately a possibility!
What's mission status in the Spiritus
Santo? Oh my God. Holy shit, I was almost in that.
We just blew up a cartel gold cache.
Holy crap.
Holt's heart is broken forever.
Well, he better get over it fast. The activity has intercepted a call. Santa Blanca is moving their remaining gold cache to safety. We gotta hit that cache before they do.
Aunt Twink's gonna be moving. Oh, God, inner dad.
You need dad inbound.
So that wasn't that piece of intel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, still 8 pieces of intel. It makes no sense whatsoever. So this is where the gold is being moved. Look at the northern gold cache. Okay, well that's too far away. So we'll continue with the initial plan. Must be going this way. Oh, the river. We're in the jungle, boys! How awesome is that? I'm pretty excited for it, if nothing else. I have enough enthusiasm for all of us. Ah, oh, it's so pretty! Okay, this is a town. We should probably do the town on foot in case there are any special... Sorry! You really shouldn't get me... Oh, dear. Oh, God. We want to avoid... Oh, shit. I'm terribly sorry about that. I'm going to avoid all of these guys, but there was a question mark slash skill point, which I think it wasn't supposed to tell me was here. Where were you? There. Where are you? There. Hi!
You got any cheese made by the cartel or the sicarios?
Can I get out of the way? I'm gonna get spotted.
Hold up, they're gonna spot you.
It's fine. They do. Oh shit. They're coming over. Oh, that is not ideal. Not ideal in the least. Let's just kinda distance ourselves from that mess. It's the jungle! Okay. What are we actually looking for here? We are looking for intel. Okay. So just sort of go around all the orange bits, unless I really want to go out and battle. It's a possibility. I mean, I don't think I'm going to be able to avoid it, to be honest. It's just everywhere. So in that case...
Check your targets.
Let's fuck them up.
That was a civilian, not a sicario.
I didn't kill him! The bullet go through him or something? Because I definitely shot the sicario. Oh, I just about to shoot him.
Looks like Unidad is sticking their nose in this.
Called for some rebels to back us up.
How did I not... How did I have a civilian? That's what I'd like to know. No! Get up. No. I was wanting to shoot this guy. With his two machine guns. Looking all badass. Oh my God. They're coming from behind me? Shit.
Get to cover. Move!
Oh, no, damn it! She had to stop to reload! I would have had him! Damn it, I need to pay attention to how many bullets I spend. I really don't pay attention to that until it pops up on the screen and says reload. And by then it's too late, you're pretty screwed over. Okay, boys.
Thanks.
Get the fuck down. Where is ya? I see ya. You too.
Got a target carrying submachine guns.
Fuck. They're dead.
Shit, we've got cartel soldiers inbound.
I'm screwed. Where was he? I lost him. There he is. Still one guy just there. Oh, there. Hey! Okay. You guys can play with internet all you like. I'm going to go this way. Person? No, thing. Oh, it doesn't. It really doesn't matter, to be honest. Because I'm not doing any of these things, but since it's here, we might as well get this skill point. And how does one get onto this building? Cross. No. Can we take the car up? Okay. Except it's upstairs. Oh, that doesn't matter. It's a staircase. We're all good.
This is DJ Perico with the news alert. They're shooting old ladies out there. Rebels have gunned down Madre Coca and are on.
Yeah, we did that ages ago. We're behind the times, Perico.
Looks like it came from a box skill of points. Cereal. Holy crap. Or something.
Should really actually use some of these, hey?
Because no one loved La Vieja Cabrona. In response to the killing, Santa Blanca and Unidad are increasing.
There's a helicopter here, guys. Did anyone else know that? I didn't know that. Sweet, that is totally our way out of this joint. Once I get my mage intel. Excuse me. What is it? Files of a house. Is this her house or is this the church?
Info on Esteban and Barra, cartel's contact in La Santera's call.
Okay.
He used to be some kind of professor, but now he's Santera's advisor.
Oh.
He gives speeches pretty regularly around here. Maybe we should pay him a visit.
Maybe. I like that idea. Where is he? He's chilling over there. Okay. Well, that's an option. We were heading south, I believe. It really doesn't matter at this point. But let's go south.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Probably gonna get spotted by Unidad. I'll shoot trees.
Man, you'll never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Okay, that must be a new finger of rock. It's not part of the old one at Agua Verde, I don't think. Unless it was right at the border, I just don't remember. Possible. Entirely possible. Anything down here? It's Coca Warehouse. Is there anything actually there other than a skill point? Nope. Great. Moving on. Now remember, I can go through power lines, just not power poles. So we should be okay. Still makes me wince every time. Holy shit. Internet, internet, internet. Get down, get down, get down, get down. Just a little further. You know what? Just disadvantage ship. Just get out. Alright, what do we have here? Yeah! Get down. What is this place? I don't even know what this joint is.
I see a second target, tango number 3.
We're going to the gasolinera. Wow, there's lots of stuff here.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Oh, I'm down. Don't you worry about me. You guys should worry about yourselves.
Got a target carrying submachine guns.
There are a lot of guys here. God. Oh my god. What is that supposed to be? Why is Unidad here? Bloody Unidad.
Marked, but he's got have a civilian nearby.
Hermanos bolivianos.
Okay, well, this is going to be interesting. I'm still short a guy, but I don't think I can get him, so that's fine. Holy crap! This is going to be a real treat. Wrong gun. That's my problem most of the time. I don't feel comfortable shooting him when he's moving. But I'm gonna do it anyway.
Tango down.
God, I can't believe it hit that guy. I'm impressed.
Alright, breathe easy.
God, it's getting darker. Butt shot! You saw me. That's not fun. Sorry, civilian.
History.
Hey!
Your lieutenant's trying to escape.
It's fine. I mean, how many times I tell you, I just don't care. You never pay attention. Can I see anybody? No. Guys, just get in.
We'll take that guitar for some reinforcements.
Opening fire on these fuckers. Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
That's a kill.
Plan is to shoot. How did I miss? Out of three, I miss all three.
Shitballs.
Shots fired. Unidad's engaging the cartel.
Ah, oh, he ran. Is that one of my guys? I have no idea. Moved. He's dead. Just leaves the guy on the hill. Plus internet. I have access to neither of them. Although he's coming around. Just shoot him already. Jeez. Oop. Grenade!
There's one less bad guy.
What's this intel? What have you got for me? It's a lot of files. Oh, okay, so that's the one from before.
This looks like their main source of revenue. Maybe the Sapper Daddy needs to pay them a visit.
You're joking, right? They're like everywhere. We're out of damn resources. Supplies. You promised me supplies. Why can't I find them? It's not rocket science. There's no upstairs to the building. I don't get it. There is an upstairs to the building. How? How the hell did I miss that? Guys, I'm being shot at. Thank you. And this dude too? Missed. Epically. Oh, come on, surely it goes through whatever the hell that is. Go on, guns blazing. Oh, damn it, I was going in guns blazing and then you take him out. You are no fun. Looks like there's just a dude up there and some skill points.
Hold on, there's a
weapons case. Sorry, weapons case. No stairs inside. We need to find an exterior staircase. Shoot already?
Ready?
Get him off my damn map.
Roger.
Oh, hey.
Fuck,
where the hell are you? I did not even notice you there.
This'll go nice with my boots.
What is it? Sniper rifle! Oh, yeah. Nope, back it up, back it up. I wanna edit. Parts. Rail. Ah, which part was the rail? I accidentally got rid of it, so I don't know. It's not that. It's not that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Well, I don't know what you wanted me to do. Game? I can't find the parts.
Just hold onto your shit. Mess down.
Oh, is he outside? Oh, it's information. There.
No more tangos here.
I got a 20 of a commendation that the cartel is awarding a Sicario who killed a bunch of rebels.
Thank you.
Wow, one of you died? That's pathetic. Well, this is my way out. I know there are some more supplies, but I'm outie. So that's where we were. Bahia Floresta. There's a fast travel joint. This looks promising. I'm not quite sure what it is. Like, it looks like it's a house, like a bush on house perhaps. Or maybe that's where the actual sanctuary is. So we might end up there in the end. Anyway, so we will get rid of that new. Get rid of the new. It's not new. Thank you. And the intel, that's this way. We can probably head over, find out what's there. Gosh, quite the car park I've constructed, if you look at the map. Oops! Never happened.
Set, let's go.
Oh, fields down below. Maybe coca farms? Probably, given that's the main production in the country. That and the mines. Gosh, I'm careful not to take myself out on a tree. Question is there anything here worth getting? I should probably still fly over. Fly by. Outpost. Nope. Ah, oh, there's info, but that's it. Nope. Next new location. So much quicker than doing it the way I was doing it previously. Anything at Masiki Farm? No. Well, then let's go this way. Although, I can sort of do a Yui towards
one of
that
legal coca
intel.
Farm.
So, like, can we get some legal coca here?
For altitude.
For the altitude, yeah.
Uh-huh.
You are not having any coca.
Nah.
You know, first thing headquarters is going to do when we get back home is make us piss in a cup.
At the altitude, it's getting...
Shrine of Purity? God, that sounds beautiful. I kind of want to visit. Oh, okay. Anyway, we were going south.
Hard to breathe.
Shut up.
All these guys are ridiculously funny. The intel's in an Unidad base?
That's locked down damn good for a barn.
For a barn? Well, what do you suspect is in there? Nothing, apparently, that I know of. Shit.
Back home, all we ever needed for a barn was a padlock.
Shit.
Barns back home.
Why does it have to be an outpost?
Not worth as much as a couple tons of coca, anyway.
Damn it. Why? 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 This sucks balls. Why would you put your intel here? Yeah, I really can't see shit, can I?
Sniper, top of the tower.
And at the bottom? Yes.
I'm spotting another tango.
Is that a radio tower? Nope. Just an observation deck. That, however, is a noisy piece of shit. Shit.
Sniper in the tower.
Gonna have to get that, first and foremost. Crap.
Got a target carrying submachine.
Anybody?
Guns. Here's target number 5. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
It must be inside the camp. Is that the tent here? Damn it. I don't like unknowns. Unknowns are hard to utilize.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Whose stupid idea was this? I don't like it at all.
Damn, these guys got mortars.
Great! Just what you always wanted, to be blown up. Well, this will be interesting.
There's another one. That's 10.
Honey, there is more than 10. I hate to tell you. Okay, I need to get to the dude at the top of this tower. Except he's moving! We can get the dude at the base. I think.
Target down.
Oh shit.
They're gonna see you. Hold up.
Shit. 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 Nope. Okay, it looks like I'm just gonna have to go in. I don't like this plan, in the least. Handgun. That wasn't the plan, but okay. Gotta be careful of the other sniper tower. Because they could totally see me at any moment. So could anyone else for that matter. Where are you? You're over there.
Hey, anyone who'd add heavy machine gunner?
Tell me where.
Close to the container.
Bye!
We're good, we're good.
Okay, stupid speaker, you are going. I don't know how anybody does not see that. Okay, I need to shoot you, but I can't shoot you through a tree. Shit. Sort of in a good vantage point, too. Okay. Well, we need to go around the outskirts again, boys. Oh. Or just shoot him from here. That works, too. He's wearing ghillie suit. Boys, do not roll in. I did not sanction you for that.
Deploy your drone.
Can I get this dude yet? Looks like there's another dude that's visible. Oh, I thought he'd be visible, but he's not. So where do I actually need to go? That building there. Great.
Enemy spotted.
There we go. Got you all now. Not that that's gonna help me! I don't really know a good way of achieving this. Maybe starting with these guys? Maybe? Oh, come on. How can you tell me you cannot hear that? I need some friends. Change my guns, and you guys can go in guns blazing.
Open fire.
Wow, you kind of just appeared out of nowhere.
I'm opening fire.
Damn, reloading. Dead. Line of sight on anybody? Yes. Shit, mortar. Whoop. Stay away from there. Thank you.
Fuck, we got mortars incoming.
Oh, you don't say. I would never have known.
Got the 20 for a rebel radio station. The cartel shut down.
Just let's get take him out already. You killed him? Yes. Not the chopper!
Clear on
pricks!
Side.
Why would you do such a thing? I hate you. Where are these supplies? There. There's more out back.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
We're whacking. She got them skills.
Interesting.
Interesting?
Got a document here mentioning La Santera's main chapel in Espiritu Santo. Let's go check it out.
Okay, if you say so. Where are the spies? Nope. Must be up. I mean, since we're here and all, may as well. I can't believe you took out the chopper. Bastards. How could you do that to a girl? Shameless. Although there is one of these dudes here, but I don't really want to go on the ground.
Check it out. Weapons case.
That's just ammo.
Awesome. I could put this to
use. I'm not using one of these. Okay, well. Is my motor, yeah, my motor transport still there? Awesome. Let's just get to it first and then worry about direction. That wasn't too bad, I don't think. Could have gone worse. It can always go worse.
You can't fight the friction!